Okay.
And once it started pulling me to the ditch, I didn't want to tip over, so I just aimed for the ditch. Well, ended up in the field. I'm going to lay the back of this down a little bit, that way the wind doesn't catch it right away.
Okay.
Your chute's still pretty crispy.
Is it?